Well, hello everyone. Today we continue our playing Burgundy.
Let's go.
Previous stream we fought with France and get some provinces from them. Chartres, Paris, Reims. And after that we got a coalition and coalition struck us. Well, time to answer it. This is current situation. Austria and Hungary on our side. Aragon decided not to participate. England and all these small nations on coalition side. Well, oh well, well. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Let's see, Baden, Strasbourg, the Palatine. Trier, Cologne, Aachen, Liege, Cologne, yep, Friesland. Friesland started this war. Well, let's see. Corruption. Oh, we can spend 10 ducats. Let it grow. Let it grow. 132 more administrative power. Is also going to nice. nice. Then I'll let them stay here. Tricky, they say. Well, can we? Yes, we can kill them in this. Oh, and in this grassland too. Thieves, maybe not. Guys going away in 20s. Can arrive there in birth. Let's go. Helbrecht. Sieged. Sieged. Where we going? Let's siege Baden then and go to Strasbourg. Right? Button get some armies here. Styrian separatists raise up on Austria. Very good. Okay. Kill this Tririan army. On the other hand, well, Baden. There's too many of them already. Hmm. Yeah. When some nonsense addicting your rivals. Happens. It's about you, nothing. Well, Charles de Burgund. Let him be here in Baden. Disarming.
Well,
go to Strasbourg, maybe. This is grass in here, after all. England going, going. Okay, diplomats. I will fight with them. Let's diplomats. Improving relations with neighboring countries. Well, this guy is probably going for that army in Oberpfalz. Okay. Well. Can win here to give us a good bonus. 92 again. Yep, they still going. Well, and they will go. Hungry Holland, will they help? Yep, they go in. What about our army? Oh, we can get discipline, but this is 4 ducats per month for us. Okay, let's get discipline. Cannons can be getting only in next technology. We got world taxes already. Okay. Let's go. We can win and get bonus here. We won. Charlie's back. Here. Oh, these guys need to stay together now. Disputed succession. England, France, Bohemia, Navarra. Okay, what about France? Getting France under our control is not... bad deal. Loire. Succeed to the throne. Okay. Let's check. What about England? England. Get better income than France, than Austria, Moscow, Castile, Venice Bond, Lithuania. We stay in. After Hungary. Mm-hmm. Well. What about legitimacy? As legitimacy 95. Mm-hmm. Not about the ruler. 22 years old. They can kill their guys. So we're going from this place. For some reason. Maybe because of Byzantinian pretendants. Oh, this is bad. We get the TK army going. There's more guys around this place. Oh, well, understood. We have no manpower. We have no manpower. It's bad. Okay. If we get in, say, 12 K army here. 12 K army. We can get 15 more. We have 15 more rooms for mercenaries. Can be guard company, independent army. Oh, these guys with general. Damage company, general, so. Bascot. Have no money. Independent army bigger and have more guys. Let's see. What is this? Really 6 ducats. Minus 6 ducats per month for us. Advisors maintenance. Well. This is all about our military advisor now. Okay, let's rework this one. More money for us. Let's start. For Paris. Points, 7 points. Yeah, that's a little friendly. Let's watch this place. And. One Austrian army. Not sure who will help us or not. Riesland going. Yep. We need an army here. We need an army. Let's see. Can we send these guys? Yeah. Let's go here and back. And back. Hey. Nice. Well. Cavalry. And these guys here again. Well, this is around 40. Must be already. Blood is thicker than water. We can kill our military advisor. Or let's kill him. Maybe we can get a better one soon. Baden. Well, Baden fully occupied. Well. Not so good, but it's really 42. Yeah, if we can kill them, I don't know why we're not going for these places. Okay, this is just, yeah, crossing penalties, but no, maybe they just, not good mind. Can anybody help here? Hungry going this place or what? Yeah. Going. 49. Okay. Ah, right. Another one. Can be sent to. Say. Neighboring countries. Get 28 points already. Stack. Oh, well, well. Durlock is ours. Excellent. 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 Here we go. There they can go. To Bordeaux? Yes. We can go to Bordeaux. Let's try to catch them there. And maybe. Frames and chapters is ours. Yes. Oh, got somebody. And maybe, yeah, let's go to Brigham. Baden, Baden, army. Aha, they gone. Good. Here we go now. So 17. Well, they cannot synchronize. And if our army not taking these guys, I will die. Where are these guys going? Somewhere else. How can they? Okay, never mind. Never mind. This guy decided to siege it. Let's turn back. Let's turn back. This army. What's here? Yep, I don't know. There is a 50k England's army. Maybe they march into Byzantium. It can be nice. Well, let's hear some of them. And we will fight with them soon. In general. Go to 5. This is better, they cannot be synchronized, yeah. It means we can use them only for sieging some lands. Maybe let's go to Trier then. We have Trier. We'll siege the Palatines, Baden, and Strasbourg. Let's start with Liege. Why not for another hand? We end siege in Den Haag. Or we cannot go through Aragon. It means we can find that guys. We can find these guys. Is that guys? Aha. Look at this. They decided to attack. Also, they can help. we were placed in wood right now. Okay. Will they help? Yes, they will. Will Will Smith Smith? Yes. Will Smith. Aha, found it. They just returning back. I don't know. Yeah. Let's go to Trier then. Yeah, we won. Won. 21k army going. They decided to attack us too. Oh, ho, ho. Can lose this battle. Ah, no, we have 30k. Oh, another 22k army. Okay, time to go out of here. Right now. Yeah, this is that 50k army in pass, but they consolidate the armies too. But probably they have no manpower. Let's check them. No, they have four manpower, but anyway, let them suffer. two of a kind. We can get statesmen with diplomatic reputation. 50% cheaper for us. Or just get diplomatic power. Well. Oh. Governments of reform. Let's see. Max promoted culture plus 2. Monthly autonomy. Let's get monthly autonomy changes. And here. Well. This is the only advisor for us. Right now. Let's get diplomatic power. Yep, we're fine, still not sieged. This is promising. Palatine. What to do? We still can get an army. Let's start siege some. Here for another hand. There is a good point. Nice. War of Roses happens. In England. Well, but we need to go out of here because, well, because we have no morale fighting. They're going back? Yeah, they're going back. Ah, this is Geneva. Well, the decision is, and we have 45% war score. It means that if we siege Calais, for example, they can give it to us. Let's go and siege Calais. Looks like a stick wipe for them. England and army not comes. Go in. Another fight. Let's see. 50%? Yeah, that means we already can get everything, but maybe Bordeaux then. 21. Yeah, but we soon can get Bordeaux. Venice, Nassau, Mainz, so these guys worry about this. Very interesting. Yeah. This is probably what we really need. No morale. This is bad. Fight. 7 times. Ooh, look at this 70k army. We already have a big army, don't they? Oh, nice. Geneva sieged. And Geneva go into Geneva for the sieges. Can't get brash here because England and main fleet, yeah, main fleet. 11 of 12 for the heavies staying here. The invasion happened with Castile, and now, well, I don't know what to do with them. Let's improve relations. But House of Lancaster, 5. Nice, Paris is ours. Ah, and this is not very good. Yeah, and they're going here. They said for this. Attack us. They. Okay, what we can get from them? Nothing. Gun battles. Okay. Mm-hmm. Both in Nanyan. Province each thing. This is the most. Far away stain. Province. And now they can locate their armies also. Mm-hmm. Beresicht. Out in the London army. Who in England? Austria. Well, never mind. Let's get peace with them. What we can get from Friesland? Preparations. Then it's more a nation. You ask me. And, well, we can get money from them. Ah, well. Austria comes to siege Friesland. This is winning situation. Technically, if we will continue fight with them, sooner or later we will siege also Calais and get it under our control. Why not? There is the army too. But mercenaries. Me cats. Yes. Eight guys. Finish company. Swiss guards are 50% more expensive. This is not bad. For another hand. Yeah, let's get this company. well, new agenda. Let's see, prestige at least 50. Get the administrative power from this. Not bad, but where we can get so many prestige? Who knows? Marketplace. Oh, in the Jonas. Let's get this. Marketplace in the Jonas. Let's get it. Only problem, I have no army now. Oh, Austrian army was crushed by England, I think. No, that happens. They get one strong 40k, 36k army, and there was two armies, 12 guys. Yeah. That guys. Oh, nice. Hungry and post level 5. Military level 5, and this is good. But only problem we have less amount of guys here. Romans and Nevers can help, but they not want to do this. Have minus 9. Yeah. Ashen going here too. Also probably going in this direction, but no. Decided not to fight versus them. Okay. Okay, regulars. No. Mercenaries decided to go to Paris. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Geneva. Geneva wants to kill our regulars. 31. Ah, they will fight versus Nevers. Okay. Let's go to Paris. No. No stack wipes. A button already under occupation. Well, during whole war, and we cannot destroy the army still. We need to fight again and again. Okay, of England's army going to Pottington, France. What about prestige? Do we need it? Yes, let's get some prestige. Oh, Ile de France can be a new state for us. Yes. The nice France. Well, the army going again. Well. Diplomats. 10 years, they say. No, well, predictable that they're going. Okay, let's get peace then. Let's get peace. What to do with diplomats? Minus 50. Minus. Okay, let's use diplomatic power. Yeah. Peace. get in here? Money, money. Can vassalize off one of these guys. That's interesting. But no, in Switzerland, not wanted. Let's see, Switzerland gets zero. Yeah. Okay, okay. Just let's get peace. Without getting any provinces. Money. There's no aggressive expansion around the world. Oh. French separatists once raise up in Paris and Chartres. Companion Reims. Oh, we will go to Reims. We will go to Reims. Here, scornfully insults rival, 7th rank in great power. Dishonored call to arms against France. Alright. Then France take Aragon. Yeah. Yep, yep, yep. Now, what to do with Castile? Okay, what about this? We get agenda for marketplace in the Jonas. The Jonas here. No capital. Well, we need to turn more ducats. Not bad income after all. Need to spend it. Look at this. Burgers have no. Have not enough loyalty. Cup of loyalty. Agenda failed. That describes everything. After completing this agenda, we can get enough loyalty in Burgos to for seize lands. Oh, monopoly in paper, maybe. Let's get it. Gentilism, after all. And a couple more loyalty. Here, the Papal State. Alright. Cannot but indulgence. Legitimacy. Deity. Conference. Yeah, they got the blow up. That one already. Legitimacy or prestige. Prestige. Also got this potential succession from other hands. The Burgund succeeded the throne if something happens. Okay, and he's 58 years old. Interesting. Let's improve relations. Well, go to Lemsen right now. We cannot. General Nikolai is dead. Well, let's send to the Papal State again. Relations. Here. Junior Partnership. Brabant Founders Horns. Austria. Brittany. Mirish Brittany. Also. But they have the Drew. Friends can do it. 10 years. That's okay. England. No, they got red and white rose war one. Hot one. Have no rose mirrors with them already. Two parts is 20. Then 23 years old. Segovina. Cyprus. Heroes. Avance. 65 years old. France. Session war between France and Britain can happen here. Well. Yeah, because they're enemies for them. We can be hostile too. Ah, well, this guy is not part of Holy Roman Empire anymore. Nice. But Provence. Provence is part of Holy Roman Empire now. Means we cannot. Second, without punishments. Yeah, we need succession crisis for us. War 24, 26 years. Ah, right. Our projection. Send these guys for war. Here in this channel, yeah. Maybe because of this, first one decided to attack this. No, anyway, a mercenary is extorting locals. It's part of price or. Country pay for the service. We can get devastation in Champagne area after that. Well, let's see. We can get some military technology very soon. Let's destroy this devastation. Just spend some military power in Chartres and Paris. Minus military power, Flemish company will lose up to 20% of their reserves. Well, on another hand, let's not forget about our own reserves of recruits. Devastation minus military power. Not a question. We already get corruption. It's worrying a little bit. Okay, let's get it. Because we right now we need them. Here we go. Bombist heretics. Okay, let's wait one more month. Just for restoring morale here. Well, ducats for stability. Stability. let's see. There is minus loyalty of Burgos. Yeah, nice. That's good. Right. I can get 10 more points from agenda. And it's gonna be enough. Lands from them. Okay. Right. 5.6, 4.6. Friends and next Bourbonus. No, minus one fortification. Why not? Casus Belli with Galleria. This expired. No, we will take Galleria anyway. It's about them. Positive.
Yeah.
Ostia. 59 years old ruler. With monopoly on textile. Let's prolong it. Let's prolong it. Well, I get a Byzantine here, right? About them. Epirus. Epirus can be attacked. Yeah. Already. We can vassalize them. Ah, one moment. We got Byzantium. And we got Nevers. Two vassals under our control. Well, let's get privilege about duchess, strong duchess. Yep, let's get it. Diplomatic relations plus 2, liberty design subjects minus 10%. Wow, this is plus 2 diplomatic power for us. Nice. Ooh. What it means? It means now we can annex one of them. Let it be Nevers. we can get permanent claims in Savoy, Brescia and Romagna area after that. Yeah, let's do that. We need improved relations with them. Let's wait for this couple state. I think we need to spend some money. 120 ducats for this, but we will get additional point. Additional point. Point. Yeah. Well. Eugene. You. Oh, nice. The Jonas. And loyalty for Burgos. Let's seize lands. Not a lot. 39.74. After getting 40, we can get possibly plus one administrative power on diplomatic. On the other hand, we can get diplomatic ideal points. Oh, we really lack of points. Administrative, diplomatic, all this stuff. But we can kill our current ruler. This is minus 20 legitimacy and minus 50 prestige for us. No, let's wait. Let's wait for Austria first. Then their ruler dead. Then we can change. We can choose what to do. What about new agenda? Clergy. Give us some prestige. Yeah. Build up our manpower reserves. If we start in war, this agenda will fail. Production at least 6 in Franche-Comté. Well. Ah, no, here, base taxing. Cambrises. Okay, let's get this fireball from there. Nevers. War of Roses. And in England. What about Scotland? Can't vassalize them far away, but yeah, if we can start siege them, we can vassalize them in military way. Let's go land around. Italian lands. Ah, no. Right, let's maybe maybe start knowledge into somebody. Never Sostia. We're already sure it. No. It's a colonial range. Poland. Poland get Volgas, like the junior partner. Haha. Personal union, Lithuania independent. Allied with Livonia, Northern, and Mecklenburg. They stand versus France and England. They can change. About these guys, 52 aggressive expansion once, train to 24 for Switzerland. Ah, right. We can move both a couple of words. Why not? Waiting for us. 60 years old. Ah, no, right. I think they can No, Austria is the emperor of the Roman Empire already. Okay. We can see. Oh. France entered into military alliance with Ottomans. Unexpected. Five, six. So we can. Ah, we have six military technology to. How many guys? Most they can get more. But the fact that they will get it. Well, this is not very interesting. But if Ottomans decided to get France and take Mamas, probably it's not a bad option after all. Okay, what about isn't here? Let's see. I have one claim on Ottomanian lands. This is all. Again, there is a Cyprus too. And we cannot. Peasants in charge. Brittany, and an alliance. Let's see, they allied to the Papal State in Saluzzo. We have royalties with them. The Drew, 62 years old, another the Drew, 15 years old. And so, Mirage East means they not worry already that they will fall under Queen Consort Regency and get the same religion as us, the same dynasty. Ah, no. In this situation, better be dissolved alliance. If they fall under this, then we can just climb the throne and attack them. Alliance from Brittany. Provence, natural rivals. Let's see, Brittany, tanky army. What? Have your friends decided to check? One center of the military alliance with Serbia. This is interesting. Well, yep, we have a lot of aggressive expansion around this territory. 61 with France. Forget about this. Here, 2. And we need to spend 20 months, 20 years to spend all this expansion. Moscow, you get disputed succession. That's interesting already. Very strong. Hello. Welcome to the stream. Let's try to get real mirror shift them. Minus 53, but we have some levels. To achieve it, Tadan, what ability? We can increase our diplomatic reputation. Or maybe just they can change their relations about us. It would be nice if Austria will fall under our control, but yeah. Maximum what we can find here is the dynasty will change. Nervous. Deleted. What we can do? We can annex Nervous right now, but if we do this, we will get minus 3 diplomatic reputation for 10 years. What about Moscow? If we do this, it means that we never get a real mirage in distant years. Let's see. 7 of 7. 7 of 7. We can get maximum 25 points from their opinion about us. Right, not even 24. Oh, 25. Because there is a tolerated heretics minus 10. It means minus 3 points, 22 points means plus 17. And yeah, we need to be close to them, or say, or. Change their attitude, or get some diplomatic reputation. Right now we got that 81. Bad reputation minus 1. Oh, well, we get a bad reputation for 1 year. Can get it. Then additional point for Papal Legate. And probably additional points from advisors. Oh, this one's cheaper one. Let's get him. 7 points. Yeah, let's get some advisors here. Missionary strength. Full speed. He's 54 years old. He will die soon. National manpower modifier. Let's get him. Well, we have no rebels. No country now. Good. And Moscow get an air. Okay. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Switzerland. Get an alliance with Austria now. Right? Right. Well, Switzerland is not bad. I mean, they're huge now. Let's improve relations and maybe get alliance with them. Improve relations or privateer efficiency. Let's get improve relations. Plus improve relations, minus privateer efficiency. Improve relations will roll in our aggressive expansion. Yeah, we can't form alliance with Switzerland already. Let's do that. And why not? Let's annex Nevers. Excommunicated ruler casus belli against Provence. Well. This is a nice point, but we cannot attack Provence yet. Because of Austria. Oh. The last Justin tournament. We have money. Pretty splendor. Lose 30 splendor for it. Okay. Royal armies, army traditions, prestige. New ruler in Provence. Oh, that's interesting. Lorraine not their subjects anymore. And they're like hosting the South Provence. Minus government to reform plus loyalty for nobility or minus stability. This for King of Franks, we need larger army than France. No, that's easy. And 5 more provinces in the region France. Well. Now we can get cannons. Nice. Get maybe 2 of these cannons. 2 cannons means we can get in breath in fortifications level 2. No, I mean, it's just 4. Oste, 63 years old ruler. We can get royal marriage with Provence. Ah. If something happens, succession war between France and Savoy can start. Okay, I not want to participate in this battle. 100. Ah, the purple state. Okay, let's see. What about Epirus? Or are they allied with no one? Let's attack them. But interesting. Byzantium have no armies here. Yeah. Have no armies at all. Probably they just in bed. In bad financial situation. It can be handled, ducats. Sending to them. Four pay of the debts. Let's see what sauce we port maintenance. Or state interest. 30. Protein corruption. Protein corruption too. But we got in balance search already. Yeah. Okay, let's do this. What we can do? We have path Austria. Probably we can get path from Switzerland, so why not? Oh, and so we can mix well, cannons can be attached to our Flemish company. I think. And these guys can continue drilling. Well, can we go through any lands? Let's get buff around too. Yeah, integration is a slow process, but we completed these Burgundian missions. Granite claims for Savoy, Bresse and Tormagny area. We get. And after all these provinces owned by us, we can get permanent claims in Nizza, Provence and Savoy area. This is under Switzerland already. Savoy lands. And Well. Probably we can, yes, we can vassalize them if determined circumstances. Right now, this is a friendly attitude and military power comparison. Royal marriage will give us additional 10 points and rest needs for diplomatic reputation. Let's start improve relations with them and also we can influence them. I love Undacus. Let's start improve relations. Oh, these guys. Dreams. Okay, let it be Bregenz. Let it be Bregenz. Here we go. go something like this. Something like this. Hungry Ottomans. Can we get back Ottomans? -2. Yes, we can. We just need some privileges with them. And we need fleet here, right? Yeah. Oh, what about Austria? They still have no heir. 64 years old ruler. If something happens, our dynasty will... Roll them. We need a fleet here. Yeah. I think we just have not enough sailors for this. That means 300. 300. And six guys. With 38, yeah, we need 500 sales for that. Okay. Our projection not counts already. Again. And that's golden. Want to go harvest? Not bad. England equivalent to Scotland. About our fleet. 5. Let's revoke more. Herzegovina, let's cancel military access, yeah. Ottomans. Well, what was it like us? Technically, we can get alliance with them. That's incorporations for now. Fleet. 95. Portugal. Portugal. It's war with Morocco and they cannot give us. Cannot give us lead basin rights. Neutral attitude. Reputation. Plus 5. With opinions. And Let's see, we can get plus 25 more. Well, technically we can get fleet basin rights. But okay, here we go. Eight galleys versus two our heavies. Okay, we can do 2nd of May. Let's wait. April. April. Well, what if let's see, Prince Castillo. Yeah, well, let's improve relations with Castillo. Ah, let's check what about Provence. Ah, they're not excommunicated anymore. Castillo. Just the populations of them. What we need here? Let's see what happens. Save our resources. Andres Paleologus, 3401. Just capture ships. We're losing one cog. Okay, we can go away. Let's see. No, they have ships 82, 81. They capture one of our pogs. Let's go. What about the about the Nevis? It's about the sailors. They have 41 sailors here. And then check the sailors now. Let's return all this morale. Well, can't get this Barky in this battle. Can't get this Kog in this battle too. Can we check them? Okay. have near double quality quantity here. For another hand, we can get it from, we can get 200 sailors from Picardy, for example. But Picardy the only province that have some sailors for us. 200, that's enough for restoring our fleet. Yeah, let's get it. I mean, 60 diplomatic power. Give it to us. Ottomans like us, and that's interesting. We can form alliance with Ottomans. If not France. Or if not Austria. What about Savoy? No, I'm still not. Relations enough. Yeah. Minus two ducats. Wow. Ah, right. Minus two ducats. It's a mine. Okay, what it can be? Vortexes cost minus 100%. Nice. Now we're getting money while we're at war. Mm-hmm, our coalition is ended. And there is nobody who can enter the coalition. Even France, not worry about this. The sweet and sickness spread through the genus. Okay, 2 more months. They probably will not send 14 ships versus our 10. Who knows? Ships not going to pull. On the other hand, we're losing our great power status. Vajjanagar. Oh, ho, 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 ho. for home. Need to attack somebody. Let's see. We'll expire with France. In two years. But that's the problem. I like the photons. And only with photons. Photons already not like us. Well, we need to be in peace, and then we can, yep, that's when we can get additional diplomatic points for us. Another bedroll. Okay, let's return them back. What about money? Spending money for it in corruption. Let's move on. What maintenance? -7. Oh, wow! We got a floundering fleet here. Founders, what? No. Maybe I've not noticed that Flanders sent the fleet here. Anyway. Let's go home. Heroes, my pastor, must be parts of who? Can you be part of this team or us? Let it be part of the team. Nobody worry about this money. Revoke course here. Yeah. Was free prestige. And yeah, that's all we get. No, not the monster like this one. Oh. Okay, can we change break lines between France and Ottomans? No. If we attack in France, Ottomans will not help them because they're in debt. Excellent! Excellent! What about Austria? We have enough favors. Grab them at this war. France get 40k army. Well, I think. Cannot get a bigger army than Austria. 74, 88. Yeah. What else? We get some manpower, but maybe let's get some edict now. Local threat power. Let's get it. Yeah. Spend a lot of money for our fortifications. Anyway, our maintenance too. Oh, they get the capital in Orleans now. What about the rest of the fortification? Or new fort in Cayenne? Ah, no, that was fort in Cayenne. Not really sure about this. Anyway. One, two, three, four, five forts. Get alliance with them too. Okay, maybe we can grab them. What about? No, only next subject debuff. But we can get this advisor meditation, and we already get purple gate. Ah, no, we have no purple gate yet. Let's wait. Silly is a new empire. Hail the Emperor! What about Austria? Yeah, the Burgund succeeds to their throne. This is our one, but we cannot attack them right now. This is a good, very, very good opportunity, but if we get somebody else on our side, for example, Poland with Lithuania or Castile. We can probably fight for that one. Okay, let's just our dynasty sitting there. Austria said Poland, the rivals now. That's interesting. The grief. Ruling there. November. Production or tax and rains. One moment. Here we can get additional points in diplomatic power. Yeah. Monthly diplomatic power plus one moment. Let's see his lens first. Now. Monthly diplomatic power plus one. Nice. Now. Who will lose their loyalty? Burgos or nobility? That's the question. Reims. There is a wine, and well, tech's probably better here. As well to Burgos. Yep. What about Austria? If noble. On Monarch Death, noble from the Burgund, Saxon, the throne. This is just because they have personal union. Purple state. Oops. Oh, merci, man. A monopoly on paper. Let's prolong it. Okay, also if France is ended. Let's see. Still have units versus the Ottomans. But we cannot get alliance because, well, we allied with Austria, whose rivals for Ottomans, they allied with France. We can nivellate France. Points on this. Let's see. Ottomans will not help them. Austria can help us into this war. Interesting. We have right now equal army for France. What about Brittany? No, they not want to fight. Okay, France. There is still huge aggressive expansion around these territories. Okay. Let's go. We need to connect. Let's go. Nope. Let's not go. Let's. Let's activate all our forts for maybe 2 months. Oh, we get humiliated rival casus belli against France. Excellent. East Nano. 100 aggressive expansion. 100 cost. No, this is humiliate. Humiliate. My bad. I thought this is excommunicate. Humiliate. Never mind then. Berry. Let's fight for Troyes. 1 more month for getting more guys in garrisons. Well, that's it for now. For Troyes, together with Austria, let's go. Some farmlands. Never mind. Yeah. They're making cannons too. Here we go. Boys. Ottomans. Well, this is minus the one of the rival. That means. Minus the alliance with our rival. And this is minus 50 with possible alliance with them right now. Let's see. Army strength minus 11. Not same religion. We cannot change it. Diplomatic reputation minus 10. These can be changed. Of course, we can get No, after 10 years, we can get additional 3 points just by nivellating an next subject. And 2 points can be getting from capacity and from our advisors. And this is plus 15. Plus 15. We just will attack them later. We will see. Right now, France. France, our very solid fleet. They stand here. Oh. Well. Go to Moria then. I thought I relocate them. Okay, and let them be my bolt, yeah. What else? What else? What else? What else? France. France get 4. And power. It's maybe better to kill all these guys. Cannons. He may get disputed succession too. That's it. That's Brad. How's the grief? Can succeed to the throne. And this is minus 85. Many diplomatic relations. No way to get throne of Bohemia. But what about some missions of Byzantium? Cover Greece. Aha. They need Selanik. Geldabov, blah blah blah. They can get permanent claims on Bulgaria and other provinces. Early legitimacy, blah blah. Conquer Bulgaria. More claims. Permanent claims and base tax and so on. Moria, what about you? All provinces in the Aegean archipelago area owned by Byzantium. Aha, they'll give them permanent claims in Western Mediterranean islands, Balears and Malta, hoho. Western islands, recover the coastline, all provinces in the these lands. Okay. Okay. We can get a new advisor. We can get a new advisor, but we're spending money. Spending money a lot. Mistakes. Yeah, let's rework this one. Power. Uh-huh, 205, give us 8 power each month. Well, probably getting military idea group is the better way. Let's check, right now we got plus 1 relations, moreover farm is plus 10%. Burgundian ideas, early prestige plus 1, mercenary maintenance minus 15, mercenary manpower plus 15, discipline 5, trade efficiency, tolerance of heretics, national manpower modifier 25, goods produced modifier 15. Okay, if we get any military ideas, what can be better? Quantity, quality. Probably Indian Spanish ideas for aggressive expansion impact minus 20%. Because for our achievement, we need provinces in the Holy Roman Empire, after all. On the other hand, we can be an emperor. Maybe it is more interesting. Points administrative good for sounds too. Personal main power plus 20. Let's see. Innovative ideas with influence can give aggressive expansion impact minus 10%. But we need influence for that. What to do? We have not enough points in diplomatic technology. Can get military right now. Our quantity will get us additional manpower modifier. Let's get quantity then. And this power. Then getting 270 guys each month now. Nice. No, administrative technology can be getting later. Here we go. Well, and it's probably time to go to Leona's. Use here, what's the capital? Fine. Yeah, let's go to Cayenne Bay. That's well, let's start with the capital. Okay then, I need to go. That's enough for now. My previous streams you can find on my YouTube channel or on Twitch. Then I return and probably will start stream for Witcher, but we will see. Anyway. Thank you for watching. Good luck.